which is this clip right here.
Will it ever change? Oh, no, no, no. Cause that's how it be.
Select the clip that you want the attributes to be copied from. All you have to do is select the clip, hit Command and C. Now go to the clip where you want to paste the attributes to. Click on the clip and hit Enter. And on your keyboard, go to Control and then left click the clip. What I'm going to do now is add some color correction to it. Now remember when I said that is...